The first years of a polar bear's life are the most vulnerable. Cub survival rates can vary greatly by region and annual sea ice conditions, but on average, only about 50% of cubs live past their first year. In parts of the Arctic with more sea ice loss, cub survival rates are even lower. Declines in some polar bear populations have been linked to low cub recruitment. That is, not enough cubs survive to adulthood. This is partly because polar bear moms in these regions have less time on the ice to hunt seals, making it hard for them to build up adequate fat reserves to nourish their young. Just before they're about 2.5, polar bears are weaned and become subadults. These young bears can have a difficult time since they no longer have mom to provide food, do not have a lot of experience hunting on their own, and do not yet have their full strength to catch prey. Once a polar bear reaches adulthood at about the age of 5, survival rates improve as the bear is smarter, stronger, and more easily able to catch prey.